Is awesome, D-Doggone. Welcome back to another video. Today I'm going to be playing Vehicle Simulator. Okay, so now I believe there is a new update where there are like helicopters, and I'm going to find that. And I'm going to try and find that. And I think there's a new update on the Tesla too. That's over here. Tesla. And I believe they look different now. I am not that sure. They look the same. Okay then. So then I'm just going to find the helicopter. So then I think the helicopter is going to be inside the airport. That's what I think it's going to be. Okay. So now I'm almost there. I just need to go a little bit more faster. The airport is that. And that's the airport. And so then I believe it's like over here. And how much is it? $800,000? I'm going to test drive it and let's see how good it is. Okay. I didn't think it was like that much. Okay. And how do I walk this? Okay. So am I into the driver seat? How do I drive this? I don't think you can drive it yet. I don't know why it doesn't walk. Okay. Wait, I'm just going to I'm just going to press. Oh, and it actually does work. Okay then. This is actually pretty awesome. It's not too bad to what kind of control though. I would love to buy it. Wow, and that's a nice copter. And since I would like look for the plane though. I would prefer the creo que okay, so now I'm going to land. And is that bringing me down? I don't know how to land on this. Okay. So then if I do like no, and I'm just going to okay. Okay, so I just jumped. Now I'm going to try a plane. Four planes. But four planes. Four planes. It like lags sometimes. Okay. Now if I just put this in here. Okay. And planes are like hard to drive. Okay. Now I'm just going to like take off. Okay, so now I have taken off. And the thing about the plane that I like how you can like could do this. Yeah. And you can also yeah. And a plane I do like. But the copter. But the copter. Well, the copter I do like, but I think that it is kind of too expensive. Well, that's my opinion. I do like the copter. Except I think that it is too expensive. When the plane is just 400,000. Okay. And can this land on like Everest Mountain or what this is? How do I land? Is it like that? Nope. Well, I don't know how to land. Okay. So then, I don't think you can land on that. I don't think you can. Okay. And my car is stuck. I don't think cars are meant to be like uphill. And maybe my pickup truck is. No. My pickup truck just fell. No. I'm going to start from uphill. Okay. Okay, so now I'm going to drive down this hill. Wow. And this is going to be the end of this video, and I'll see you. And I'll see you all next time. Bye. Bye.